αυτός με λεφτά. Όχι, So welcome everyone to the durational concert of Social Dissonance. Thank you for coming this evening. We would like to ask you to stay for the whole hour if it's possible. We will finish at 8 o'clock. As you can see, we are being streamed online on Periscope and the video will be archived and projected tomorrow on this wall over there. At the stand you can... in the meantime, if you wanna leave, of course, feel free, but you will be asked to give us a short feedback explaining the reasons why you are leaving, just because we want to listen to your comments and get better. At the stand over there you can find the score of the concert. It's not so easy, so we are kindly asking you for your contribution and interpretation. And on top of everything else, we have the heat waves and the lack of oxygen, and we have to deal with all that. So let's bring some good vibes and enjoy. I think I'm forgetting something. No? Okay. You can just describe it. You don't have to explain something. Please come closer. You said that you don't know how to perform. You said that you don't know how to perform.
I don't think any of us know what to perform because they told me that.
What the performance is about, or how you're gonna perform?
What the performance is about.
Okay. Do you know how you're gonna perform the performance?
No, I'm not concerned. Do you?
Not yet.
Thank you.
It is tap water. Tap water from the toilet. Are you feeling hot?
Are you?
Yes. Do you have any suggestions on how we could stop feeling hot?
Suggestions?
Yes. We have... It is not much cooler outside.
Solution to get hot?
Do you agree?
Yes.
And you girls? We had a suggestion of pouring the water on ourselves so that we can feel a bit better.
Okay.
Should we vote?
Yeah, let's vote.
What?
Let's vote.
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 To see who wants and who doesn't want. Yes. Can you also explain to them? Or can I say, do you agree that we all pour some water on ourselves so that we can feel better? Everyone who agrees, raise your hand. You will get dry in 30 minutes, in less than 30 minutes. So, who agrees and who not? Let's raise again our hands once again. Seems that we are outvoted.
But do we have to do the same? Do we have to follow the majority? Let's do it. You want to go first?
I want to drink the water.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Curious. I'm Daphne.
Daphne.
Nice to meet you all.
Are you the artist?
Hmm?
Are you the creator?
No, I'm not the creator.
So what are you doing here?
I interpret the score.
You interpret the score?
Yeah.
Who wrote it?
I interpret the score every day.
Okay.
Who wrote it, the score?
The artist.
Okay. He or she wants to remain anonymous?
No, you can see everything.
Yes.
Over there. Mm-hmm. Everything is written down.
Is she the artist?
No.
So the artist is not here.
Why do you want to know about the artist? Is it so important? Will it make any difference?
What is important here?
Nothing is less or more important, actually. It's not there is nothing important at all, but what is important for you?
Exploitation.
Mm-hmm.
So why do it if it's not important?
I didn't say that. Do you want to come?
Wow, 我拍录像啊。
It's good luck. Seriously, in Greece we say that it's good luck.
If you pour the water on someone.
If you pour
very good. My works. Art works.
We're working with capitalistic instruments. And we're searching. I don't know if we have a collective identity. We are just asking what we're doing here. Everyone is asking. Somebody. We are trying to get connected or to get communication. That's a good way to organize. You took in the beginning. I'm just analyze what I see. Mm-hmm. You took a guidance and then gave us time and took guidance sometimes. I don't know if it's a democratic way to vote, what we should do with the water,
mm-hmm.
or if it's just the question if we. we all know this democratic way to vote, but I did not do what I suggested because we were not the majority. Mm-hmm. I just stopped doing this because I was in the minority. Maybe I was shy, but I wondered if it's good for the ground. I don't know if I have to clean it afterwards. Some sense. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I should have read this before, so I don't come with questions. I should have prepared questions. And, yeah.
You can ask whoever you want, whatever you like.
You working here?
Yes.
Yeah, you're an artist?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think about, or maybe you know?
Yes.
This for virtues for them. Do you think art as a social claim or a social off-guarding social work? I'm not sure. I met yesterday in where they were cooking at Kotima place, and it was kind of performance also, like
the cooking.
Yeah, the cooking and then the eating and the community that. That existed for this moment, because everyone got dinner for free, and I met homeless people. I have home, I have hotel, and also homeless as a famous guest, foreigner, Madonna. Yes. So I have a lot of questions.
Your question was if art has an impact on society?
Yes. And what can it work?
Are you asking about this performance?
Yes, of course, this is now the example.
Mm-hmm. Do you think this is art?
I read one definition. Music is kind of art, and music is if it's in my words, if the sense is stopped and it's breaking through.
But are we producing music here?
As a definition was, music also can be silent. But I don't know if we break through. Many people, few people, making feel okay in the position.
Okay, how about we try to listen for a second? Observe what is happening inside the room. Thank you.
think today we had we follow a nice pace. Not too fast, not too slow. We started with a lot of awkwardness in the room, which is good. But then it felt really like it felt childish. Not only superficial, but felt a bit childish. And it's not about the actions themselves, but I think it's about the energy and the holistic approach we have today. Playfulness is okay, but and then with the microphone, I felt that there was a specific force that made people be more and more creative and produce more and more sound. I felt that they enjoyed the process and that it would be almost endless. But on the other hand, it could be just a person giving a space to another one.
I think today was very hard, probably because of the heat. It was very hard to focus on what we were doing. At first, I think we were reflecting on... the situation more. When it became very obvious that there were no specific rules for something to happen here, to me we seemed kind of lost. And more or less everyone tried individually to figure out what they were going to do. There were some people making their own little performance. There were some other people who focused on their cell phones and taking pictures. And then I think the most decisive moment was the introduction of the microphone, because it kind of focused the energy on each sound that it amplified, to the point that we all became silent and listened to the humming, which to me it was the sound that made more sense, in a way that it sounded quite beautiful, so it was very easy for everyone to focus on a beautiful sound. I think it was very hard to create a collective situation. I don't think there was such an intention from most of... Basically, there was not a move that happened at any moment that tried to unify all the people in the room together, except the singing.